second year, though, that the Pelicans are taking on Magic City in the NBA. Tickets still available if you need them. I spoke to the VP of the Pelicans about this opportunity returning to the Magic City.
We're really excited to be back at Legacy Arena, in large part because it was a sellout. It's nice to play in front of 15,500 people in the preseason. But we've got some local guys with ties there that really look forward to coming back. Obviously, Herb Jones and Kyra Lewis.